But has run a personal best this year of 45.63. He'll find himself with a couple of metre lead as they come into the home straight, maybe even more than that. And the others have got some work to do here. They've let him get away. Now, can he maintain this down the home straight? Hedman starting to close, Strachan coming as well. But Conrad Williams looking good, looking very strong. There's a good performance from Conrad Williams. He's going to win it in a pretty swift time as well, 45.83. Hedman takes second.
But I mean, I think he joined Mike, was it 2 years, 3 years?
2008, yeah.
Yeah, he's a great specimen for an athlete, I mean, he's so relaxed. When you watch Conrad train, he's just running through and you'd think, you know, God, this guy ain't putting no effort in. Suddenly when you run next to him or run behind him and he goes away from you, then you realise how good he really is. And a lot of our events, man, it's wide open. So Conrad needs to do is run fast. And it's there if he wants it. He's got to go out there, but you know, you just got to go out there and do it. Pressure is what you pull on yourself and what you allow other people to put on you. So you just got to go out there and do what you can and, you know, just forget it. The people that you're going to race in the Olympics are the same people you'll be racing on the circuit day in and day out, and 9 times out of 10 you must probably beat all those guys anyway, right? I think one day, you know, Conrad doesn't realise it now, but one day he's going to be